I've ever seen, and I was not through.
This gorgeous
giant bushes, one with giant tail covered in
tiny curls and spectacular gold ribbons that were absolutely
grotesque. Spider scales this long. Simply amazing.
Incredible.
Remarkable.
Unbelievable.
That's amazing.
I love to know what about the dragon.
This is what I'm talking about.
Unbelievable!
Carpenter,
so many rules. We like it out here because we can live our own way.
And do you live happily here?
Our life is glorious here.
Mm, indeed, yes.
Yes, I have so many wonderful clothes and parties. Of course, everyone is understandably quite jealous of me. And I'm here to talk about them behind my back.
And our constant bands of robbers attacking the castle, that nasty killer dragon. And now even our castle's falling apart.
Our life is terrible here.
Yes. You know, you weren't meant to live this way. The king loves you and is very concerned about you. He has prepared a wonderful place for you in his kingdom. But how will we do it? If you follow me, I'll lead you all the way. Then I'll never leave you.
I don't know why we need him. I know every road in this country. But I could use a break in leading, so I say we follow him.
Well, he seems to be a trustworthy man. We will follow him for now.
So, Brooke, are you coming with us on this unexpected quest? I'm excited, but yet worried at the same time. What do you do in Oakland when disaster strikes?
Well, we pray to God. He is our strength. Nothing is a surprise to him. My parents tell me he has a specific plan for me, for each of us. When things get confusing, we know he will lead us on the right path.
Something else. And then she dark scales a little bit your quarter pound of paint.
not the ones on Earth. Those are the ones that last forever.
I'll see you again.
Remember, I brought you this far, and I will take you all the way.
But he said he would never leave us.
Yes, and who is his father?
I don't understand. I think I do. Jesus said, I am the way, the truth, and the life. No one comes to the Father except through me.
I didn't recognize him before, but now I see. Surely your carpenter is the son of the king, and now he is sitting on the horrible dragon for him. He must be greatly wise. Sir Burly Man, you'll be Sir Lendingham. will fight battles for your kingdom and place all the glory at his feet. Then you win the bag. You will be making kind words. Your cheerful spirit will infect all those around. Sir Berlinand, you will be Sir Berlinand. Sir Corby, you will be Sir Friendly. Together you will spread goodwill and helping hand wherever he may lead you. What about me? Page one. You'll be Midge Stringer. You must tell everyone what happens on the last page of the story.